The Belchertown State School for the Retarded sits in splendid isolation on an 800-acre tract of rolling hills and woodland in western Massachusetts. The setting resembles a picturesque New England college campus, but it does not prepare the visitor for what he finds inside. What he finds are 900 retarded children and adults living under conditions that have been described as shockingly oppressive, unsanitary, unhealthy, and degrading. Conditions that are an affront to human decency.